Once a week, after classes end for the day at Alliance Middle School, students are learning to ride unicycles. 86-year-old Dr. Paul Getty has been riding unicycles for almost 50 years. He started the Alliance-Sebring Unicycle and Juggling Club a few years ago. Getty says students learn balance and discipline by riding unicycles, skills that help them do better in school. The club also participates in local parades.